Zaga, this is Beanie Man, the king of the dance hall, and this is Reggae TV Australia. Zaga, naga, na, na, na. Keep it real. Yeah, murder.
Blessed, this is Bongo Herman, master drum and percussion player. I'm in Jamaica with this big TV from Australia. We're doing a lot for reggae music, and I hope they keep strong and do their thing. I've been around with Bob Marley, play football with him, grew up with him in Trenchtown. You know, Steve Marley, Ziggy Marley, the whole of the Marley family, them. I play music with them. You know, they are good brethren and sisters to I, even Sister Rita Marley, herself. When His Majesty come to Jamaica, I chant Naya Bingi for him. I see the lightning drop out of the sky and the rain fall. I don't hear about that. I see it with my two eyes. So it's a power and a blessing from the King. That's why I'm here up till this day. After 50 years of history, could not erase so easily. In these times, the young artists, them, a lot of them songs that hit right now, my percussion player, a very important part in it. Knowing to the fact that I'm coming from Struder one days, from Randy's, Beverly's, you know, Prince Buster. Up till this day, I still play a very important part in the music amongst the young artists. Whenever time I play them track, it always hit and go number one. You know? Carpong Drifter is one of them to know for I. That's a big hit in Europe. I'm back to some Struder one, like all the drum song. That's why back in those days when we build the rhythms, them like in Struder one or Duke Reed or Channel one or Randy's, those sessions do live. We feel the human structure in the music. For the bass, run from your foot, come up. And the drum, it drop in your chest. You know, so you feel that human structure and the guitar. Now you find a man come with a machine and him plug it in and him lick to rhythm and him say, boy, that's it, you know. But that's not the rhythm, that is just a little fraction of it. You have to play, and all of you 5-6 musicians in the studio. So they have to go back to the foundation. Right now a lot of live session is running again. Man, sit down in the studio and play the instrument. You don't lick a rhythm and then you call a singer and put it on it. Singer in the studio, and you find him key and him chords, and you lay the rhythm for it. That's how we usually do it, you know. Nowadays, every man have a studio. You know what I mean? Every man have a studio in them house. Back in those days, we don't do that. When we have a drum set, we put it in the four corner of the place and find the sound. Which part of the room the sound is, and anywhere we find that sound, the drum set stay right there. That's why you will find that fatness and that tightness coming out of Studio One and Duke Reed. It is still there, you know, but some of the artists get carried away through a monetary faction, and they become, they lack the spirituality of it, so they become more material. And once you become more material and lack spiritually, you're not going to bear much fruit. For His Imperial Majesty says, the children of men that is not governed by the Spirit of God will not bear much fruit. So it's even unto the music. So these are the days when men perplex and see their inspiration scrambled. See even the artists, and they began to drift, and they know not whether they're drifting or not.
Put this by YouTube.